A ratio is a comparison of two quantities. Ratios can compare part to whole, or whole to part. We can write the ratio of A to B three common ways. A, the word to B, A colon B, or using the fraction bar A over B. Let's take a look at an example. Using the diagram below, notice there's a total of eight animals. Let's find the ratio of goats to ducks. Let's first count the number of goats. We can see there are two goats, and there are a total of six ducks. And therefore, the ratio of goats to ducks is 2 to 6, which again can be written in any of these three ways. However, ratios can also be simplified like fractions. If we consider the fraction form of the ratio 2 to 6, notice 2 and 6 share a common factor of 2. To form the simplified ratio, we divide both 2 and 6 by 2, which gives us a simplified ratio of 1 to 3, which again can be written three common ways. Let's take a look at a second example. Using the same diagram, and now let's find the ratio of ducks to the total number of animals. We know there are six ducks, and there are a total of eight animals, or eight goats or ducks, and therefore the ratio of ducks to total is 6 to 8. Once again, we can simplify because 6 and 8 share a common factor of 2. Dividing both 6 and 8 by 2, we have the simplified ratio of 3 to 4. I hope you found this helpful.